talaga shrimp, no? Ang sarap. Yung mga hipo na yun, ang sasarap nila eh. Pagkain pa ba? Hi guys, Lay Germante here and welcome back to my channel. So for today's vlog, we'll be doing our hashtag storytelling, hitting the 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. Yay! Guys, super duper happy ako, but disclaimer, the views and opinions of the vlogger does not reflect those of his company, the government, and his country. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. Click the notification bell. Watch all my vlogs. If you love it, please click the like button. Share my videos to your family and friends. And last but not the least, for any feedback, suggestions, recommendations, put it in the comment section below. So yun. And shout out nga pala kay Bebe Steph. Yan. So, kala mo ha, joke-joke ka dyan, stress ka dyan. Shout out kita. So, si Steph is part of my family sa Makati, sa Metro Manila. So, mga dating office mates ko, naging friends ko sila. I know some of you are working from home. So, I really hope and pray that you guys are all safe. Huwag nang lumabas. Bahay lang, girls. Bahay lang, guys. And I hope to see you all once this is over. Kapag pwede na mag-travel. See you all when we can. And let's start! So yun, I'm not doing this vlog to brag. I just really wanna say thank you sa lahat ng nagsusupport sa akin, sa lahat na nag-subscribe, sa lahat na nag-watch ng vlogs ko, sa lahat na nagle-like, nagko-comment, nag-share. Guys, for someone who's... I'm just a normal person. I'm not a celebrity. I'm not a model. I'm not a politician. I'm not an endorser. I'm not a public figure. So, this really means a lot to me. As in, super duper. Hitting YouTube's requirement, Google AdSense requirement, which is 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours, is an amazing blessing. Wala po akong masabi kundi thank you. I know you might think na medyo mababa yung aura ko ngayon kasi katapos ko lang ng shift, galing ako sa night shift and medyo gutom ako. So again, I just want to have a little reward celebration for the whole week's work and of course for hitting the 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. So I want to share with you what I want to eat. So I have this. Umorder po ako sa Food Panda. I forgot the name of the resto. Basta parang may kamalig. Atong kamalig. So, this is actually one of my favorite food. Shrimp. So, ito, feeling ko luto dito is ano siya? Shrimp camaron rebosado. Kung hindi ako nagkakamali. Pakita ko sa inyo. Ang sarap. Guys, actually, mahilig ako dito. Pero... Mahilig ako dyan, pero allergic ako sa shrimp. But nothing to worry kasi may cetirizine ako. Yun na lang talaga yung mindset ko. Also, hindi mawala ang rice. And umorder ako ng adobong kangkong. What I'm surprised about the adobong kangkong that they have is it has meat and it has tomato. It's a first. Kasi the usual adobong kangkong that I'm having, especially in the metro sa Manila, is wala, plain adobong kangkong. Yung sabaw and the leaves. So yun, I wanna eat ng nakakamay while talking kasi gustong-gusto nyo rin naman akong nakikitang kumakain. So, might as well pakita ko sa inyo. Sarap talaga nito, guys. Magkamay po tayo, Pinoy tayo. Babon. Adobong kangkong with tomato. Sarap. Anyway, sarap shops. Mas talaga shrimp, no? Ang sarap. Yung mga hipo na yun, ang sasarap nila eh. Pagkain pa ba? Sarap. So sabi ko sa sarili ko, if rewarded ko yung sarili ko with a shrimp, might as well have some veggies. Kasi sa mga hindi nakakaalam, aside sa mahilig ako sa pizza, sa Asian food, sa shrimp, mahilig din ako sa veggies. In short, lahat. May patangka. So yun nga, I just wanna share with you my journey. So I started doing YouTube this year, January 2020. The reason behind is it's part of my New Year's resolution. Paano ko nasabing part ng New Year's resolution? Kasi sabi ko sa sarili ko, I wanna do stuff that I haven't done before. So, simula nung na-relocate ako dito sa Negros Oriental, sa Dumaguete, to be exact, nag-try na ako this year ha, nag-try akong pumunta sa Puntak Tanawan kasi yun yung hindi pa ako nakakapag-hike. Nag-hike kasi ako before nung nasa Manila pa ako. So, simula nung nalipat ako dito, hindi pa ako ulit nakapag-hike. So, yun. That's a first. So, part siya ng New Year's resolution ko. Also, pumunta ako sa yung mga hindi ko pa napupuntahan last year. Tinay ko siya this year. So, sa Casarola Falls, sa Twin Peaks, ano pa ba? Nakalimutan ko na yung iba. Kasi, nagkaroon ng ECQ and GCQ eh. Nakalimutan ko tuloy. Pero na-vlog ko naman yun. Sa Bacolod, yan. Anyway, so, yun. And having a YouTube channel. So, people are advising me to create a YouTube channel. Kasi very, very active ako sa social media. Specifically sa Instagram and sa Facebook. They said, okay yung videos ko, okay yung clips ko, okay yung photos ko. So, why not create a vlog, a YouTube channel? But back then, yung 2019 and the past, hindi ko talaga siya na-feel. I don't feel like doing YouTube. Kaya, pahabol lang ah. Dal-dal ni Box, pero gutom. Pansin nyo, nagkakaroon ako ng energy kasi ganyan ako pag nakakain. Sarap sibuyas. Ang sarap ng sibuyas. So, going back to my story, part siya ng New Year's resolution ko. Sabi ko, sige, try kong mag-YouTube, pero ginusto ko siya. Hindi ako nagpa-unjoke sa ibang tao. I appreciate their concern. I appreciate their love, their support. Pero, it's my own decision. So, nagulat ako kasi yung first vlog ko, back then ha, yung first ever vlog ko, it was about my plane ticket collection. It gathered more than 500 views. So, sabi ko sa sarili ko, ay, patok. Sinihan. So, sabi ko sa sarili ko, siguro, okay siya. Gusto siya ng tao. Kasi, again, I'm not a celebrity. I am a nobody. And having 500 views is, for me, super awesome. Hindi ko ina-expect. Though, pinagpe-pray ko siya. Pero, ang hirap kasi, hindi naman kasi tayo famous, hindi tayo kilala. So, gulat talaga ako nun. Then, eventually, naka-receive ako ng email from YouTube that I gathered. Kuha muna ako nito. Sarap. I gathered 100 subscribers daw. So, they are congratulating me for hitting 100 subscribers. So, dun na eventually nagtuloy-tuloy. So, I think 2 months or 3 months ko sa YouTube, I was able to successfully hit the first requirement, which is 1,000 subscribers. And ito na nga, the reason why I'm rewarding myself and I'm telling you this hashtag storytelling is 2 or 3 days ago, limot ko na po ang oras, ang mga panahon, ang date, kasi night shift nga ako. So 2, 3 or 4 days ago, nahit po natin yung 4,000 hours of watch time, or if i-convert natin siya sa minutes, is 240,000 minutes of watch time. So I just can't express how thankful I am to all the viewers sa inyong nag-subscribe sa channel ko. Super duper thank you. Wala akong masabi. I'm just very blessed and thankful to everyone. Pero inyo, kumakain na nga lang ako, pinapanood niyo pa rin ako. Hindi na ako nakapag-travel vlog, pero nandiyan pa rin kayo. So, alam niyo yun, from hashtag travelero to hashtag storytelling, you guys are amazing. Thank you so much. So, grabe, busog agad ako. Ang daldal kasi ni Pax. Sarap. Gusto ko lang talaga mag-thank you sa inyo kasi this wouldn't be possible if it's just me alone. I have people who keeps on helping me. My family, my friends. Sila PJ, sila Marcela, who keeps on sharing my vlogs. Pasensya na, gutom. Maraming salamat po. And I'll make sure that once I get monetized, gagawa po tayo ng video dyan. If lang naman, sumeldo na tayo sa YouTube. Na-excite ako. Nagawa rin tayo ng video dyan. I'm in the process dun sa monetization, but just to be honest with you all, the process will take 2 days until a month or even more. Pero sabi ko sa sarili ko, I'm in no rush at all. No! Kasi kung yun yung process during the normal life that we have, what more now, diba? Kasi we have this COVID-19 pandemic, ECQ, GCQ. Pero again, nasa process na po tayo ng pag-a-apply sa monetization, pag-monetize ng channel sa Google AdSense. So, yun lang. Gawa tayo ng next video about that. I'll cut this short. I just really wanna say thank you to everyone. Super duper thank you po. Wala po ako ibang masabi kundi thank you. I just really hope na ito na, napu-fulfill natin yung mga hindi natin ine-expect. Sana po, you keep on supporting me pa rin. And kain po tayo! Bye-bye! Thank you for watching!